So he just grabbed my hand and put the phone in it.